god. Oh my god.
That's what I'm saying.
I mean, I just, I can't.
Oh, honey.
I don't even know what to say.
There's not much to say.
When did I send this to you?
4:35 this morning.
Oh my god.
Yep.
I mean, my clothes?
What about them?
Where are they?
Why are you asking me?
And what the hell am I doing? Okay.
From what I can tell, you are presenting your vagina. As if it won first prize at the county fair, while giving a sort of come hither look, complete with raised eyebrow, no fuck with me grin. It's very 1970s Jane Fonda in a porno sort of way. You asked!
Okay, well, I was clearly a little loopy when I sent it.
You think?
But I have no recollection! None! And where am I?
Oh, well. From what I can tell, the signage in the background, you are standing on one of the tables outside the Starbucks, across the street from the gazebo in downtown. Seriously, look just under your left boob and you will clearly see the little green and white mermaid lady on the window.
That's like 4 blocks from here.
6.
Okay, so I traveled 6 blocks to send you a naked selfie outside of a Starbucks?
Yeah, apparently.
Okay, was I that drunk last night?
Well, you didn't seem it at the rehearsal dinner. All you had was wine.
How much wine?
A bottle.
It was a Malbec.
And then just before midnight, you made a big deal about Seth seeing you before the wedding. So then we all said our goodbyes. Kendra and I took you home.
Now see that? I remember. I also remember blasting Billie Holiday and downing a bottle of Kahlua that my aunt got me.
Oh, suddenly things become clearer.
Okay, so let me get this straight. In the middle of the night last night, after downing a bottle of wine.
And Kahlua.
And Kahlua, I drank 4 blocks.
6 blocks
to stand outside of the tables at Starbucks and send you a naked selfie.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. But you didn't send it to me.
I didn't.
You sent it to someone else.
Who?
My mother.
Oh my god! What did she say?
Oh, well, she said she still loves you, and she's gonna recommend a really good 12-step program to your mother at the wedding today.
Great. I'm just gonna lie back down. For a minute.
There's more.
I don't think that I can take any more.
There's a text that went with
it. Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be?
You want to read it?
No.
I think you should.
And yet I'm not going to.
But it's not that long.
Okay, seriously. The stylist is going to be here any minute, and if the way that I feel is any indication, it's going to take her like 3 hours to make me look like I wasn't hit by a Mack truck.
Here.
Allie, it's my wedding day. I can't.
Fine. My dearest sexy love.
Oh, God.
I love you. I always have, and I always will. I so want you to know that, especially on this day. Seth may have my hand in marriage, but you will always have my heart.
Anything else? You got any videos of me dry humping a homeless man or setting the Starbucks on fire?
No, that's pretty much it.
Don't make it sound so, please. Sending a naked selfie and a poorly written love note to my best friend's mother in the wee hours of my wedding morning is some pretty major shit!
You know what I think?
That Kahlua is the devil's milk?
I think you sent that text to the wrong person.
Oh.
I think you meant to send it to someone else.
Who?
Me. I'm serious.
So like I said, the stylist is gonna be here any minute. And the other
Sarah.
No, Allie, I was trash last night. That's all. Don't go making melodrama out of some.
Who's creating melodrama? I was just making an observation.
And what observation is that?
The gazebo.
What about it?
It's where we
Okay, no.
It's where we had
Allie.
It because we got out for coffee.
Stop! That was forever ago. You and I, we were different people. It was just.
If you say it was just a phase, I'll hit you over the head with that Kahlua bottle.
Look, I'm not trying to discount anything. It's just those 6 months, they were forever ago. And it wasn't
that long ago.
Really? Today?
It was the past 6 months of my life.
Why are you saying this?
Because it's the truth, and because I know you. Better than anyone else, I know you. And after reading that text, I just. want you to know that if that's really how you feel, and I think it is, then there's no reason to go through with a wedding today.
What are you talking about?
We can just leave.
Leave?
Yes, leave right now.
And go where?
We can go anywhere. We can just jump in the car and drive. It'll be Sarah and Allie, Thelma and Louise. We can go anywhere you want.
Don't you think you're being a little narcissistic here?
Come again?
I mean, making this all about you.
I'm not the one to send me to get
selfie. Well, you're wrong. I didn't send it to you.
You did.
No! In fact, I've always found your mother to be a very handsome woman.
Look.
Look. No. You look. I can't do this. I can't. Today? Not today. Not this morning. In less than 5 hours, I'm gonna go get married. And I don't have the time or the inclination to stroll down lesbian memory lane. What we have is lovely. But it's done. For whatever reason, it's done. I'm sorry. I know you care about me. But you're projecting something onto me that just isn't there.
Am I?
Yeah. You are. In less than 5 hours, I'm gonna walk down that aisle and say I do.
Why?
Because that is what everyone is expecting me to do.
That's a wrong answer. You think you can just spend all your time? I'm sorry, the door is open. I let myself in. I
hear it's
okay.
No, of course.
I'm a little early.
No, you're right on time. This is Vera. She's doing our hair and makeup.
Nice to meet you.
And this is Allie. My,
Sarah.
My maid of honor. Why don't you get set up in the other room? The other girl should be here in about a half an hour.
Perfect.
Do you need anything from me?
No. Everything I need is right here.
Well, just let me know.
Smile. It's your special day. I guess I'll go get that hideous dress you want me to wear.
It's apricot silk.
Need I say more?
Huh? Allie. We're okay then?
Why would we?
You're my best friend. In the entire world. And I don't want to upset you. I don't want to hurt you. I love you. Allison Swanson. I do. But I can't.
Lady will do our hair and make us beautiful. And I'll stand next to you as you say your vows. And I'll raise my glass to the handsome new couple, and my toast will be lovely and funny and gracious. And at the end of the night, when all the guests have gone home and you've left for your honeymoon, I'll sit in the quiet of my room and leave the photo and the text from this phone. Because that's what you want. that any of that changes what you and I both know to be the truth.
All right. I'm all set up in there. And this is for you.
Why?
Because you're the bride.
Oh.
So let's talk.
What about?
About your look. I know we talked about you wearing your hair down, but now that I look at it, maybe up is better. What do you think?
I don't. It's whatever you want.
It's not what I want or what anyone else wants. It's what you want.
I'm sorry.
Sweetie, this is your special day. It's all about you. You can be anybody you want. I can make you sophisticated and elegant, wholesome and sweet, classic and demure. You just need to tell me who you want to be.
Doesn't really matter. Any of those will do. Any of them. Anything but me.